cat's green and black and is the most treasured thing on earth.
Me!
It's incredible! We're somewhere within the molten center of the earth. It's a fire-breathing dragon. We've got to go back. Don't give up so easily, Grodd.
But how can we possibly get past that walking inferno?
We can't, but the Super Friends can. And with the help of a few super riddles, we should have that evil energy source very soon. Exactly. And we'll do it by traveling far into the future, where there aren't any super friends to bother us. In the meantime, I'll leave a clue on planet Centaur. That will lead them on a wild riddle chase. See you in the future. Better late than never, Super Friends. Now I've got a riddle for you. We'll slip through your fingers if you give us the room, so be very careful or you'll end up too. That's what you think, super fools. You figured out my clue perfectly, except for one thing. You weren't careful enough and wound up in a tomb. But not the Pharaoh's tomb, your tomb. One thing I don't understand, Super Friends. How could you have possibly found us when we could have been anywhere in the future? A simple puzzle like this will be a cinch for the Riddler.
This looks like the most logical direction.
It won't be long now, and I'll... A bottomless pit! It nearly got me! See that it gets Batman for sure, and I'll win this contest and get rid of Batman at the same time.
Riddler,
who are you expecting, King Tut?
Looks like you'll have to deal with more than you expected, Riddler.
Wrong, Superman. It's the Super Friends who are going to have to deal with the unexpected.
Your childish devices can't hurt me.
Of course not, Superman. But you can't blame me for trying.
Your silly game is over, Riddler.
You're wrong, Wonder Woman. This chemical I spritzed you with is my new stupid spray.
Too bad it didn't work.
But it will, Robin. Within 1 hour, the four of you will regress to the intelligence of 2-year-olds. I've hidden the only antidote. And if you don't find it before the time limit is up, you'll be super stupid forever.
You'd better get us that antidote now, Riddler, or you'll be telling riddles to your cellmates for the next 20 years.
Oh, I almost forgot. Here's your first riddle clue. Good luck, super fools. You'll need it. That's right, Bat Brains. I've got you right where I want you. And now, a penny for your thoughts. Finally gonna get rid of the Super Friends!